Hello, PokeDudes and PokeDudes. Welcome back to Pikmin. We are on episode and day 15. We have got 22 pieces, and last time we made it so we can get 3 more pieces. We'll be going back now to gather a few more. A few more pieces. Now, I have a plan. There are a few bits here. Oh, my screen was cool. Alright, there's a few bits here. Down in this area, there's a wall. I'm guessing there's a bomb. So, what I'm gonna do, clear a path first. Otherwise, we're gonna have some issues. Especially with those two guys there that I saw in the last episode. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill them. And then that guy looks like he's gonna help him. But we're not gonna allow that. So, we're gonna keep fighting. The teamwork here is very annoying. But I want to kill this guy first. Better view. Okay, cool. What are you doing? Oh, there's so many here! But more reds. Only gets a few more reds to do. A few bits here. Gather the rest of them. Then we're gonna fight that guy, because I think he might be an issue otherwise. Get them all in. That's it. Right there. There we go. Alright. As soon as we got a nice lot, we'll grab everyone. And then head out to. There we are. Just saw him off in the distance, so I needed to pick him up. Now with these guys, what we're going to do is we're going to kill this guy. I shouldn't have ran over. Oh no. Why is everyone here tag teaming? Alright, that's fine. I kill this guy. There's two of them now. I'll take the other guy back. There you go. Attack him, attack him, attack him. Get him, get him, get him. Get him, stay on him. Stay on them both. On them both. Let's go. On them both. There we go. Nice. That's them sorted. So they can go gather everything, take them back, and revive. Or totally increase the red Pikmin population. Alright, now we've got those. Come on, you come with me. They're gonna bring all the reds in there. And we're gonna get rid of a few. The lot of them needs to get some blues. So let's go get those. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get all these reds in, so they're not in the way. Sounds like they got some background noise. It's raining outside. Heavily. Very heavily. But that's fine. Of course we'll continue. We always do. And now with some blues, we're gonna lower the amount we have, so a few can work on the bridge. Because you've got another frog over there, if you notice them. Get on as your frog. Run away, run away! That's it, you stay on him. Aw, man. I'm losing so many blues. Alright, now we've measured Froggy Dead, they can go back and bring him. Goddamn. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Alright. They're fine working on that. A few of you can take those back. We got someone trying to person. There you go, he's dead. Lock on the wall. There you go, that's perfect. Right there. He's gonna wait until that wall's fixed. They're on their way back. Alright, cool. Everything is working fine. Smoothly, even. Now we've lost a few blues, that's a touch annoying. So, we're gonna need some yellows now. So let's go grab a few. That'll do. And then I'll sort out the rest of the blues needed later for those two items. One there and one there. Alright. Conveniently placed bombs there. So we're gonna grab all those. Grab the rest of you. Disband. Grab you. Lot. One. Back. There we go. In again. Back. And in. Back. In. Back. In. You're regular. Need more bombs. God damn. Are there no more bombs in there? That's a pain. Why do I only get more bombs? Alright, let's not worry about that. Let's not worry about that. Okay. Oh wait, I know where we get more bombs. Over here. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Get back in, get back on the, get on. All of you. Come on. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it. You can make it. Did it. No, I'm still going. Still going, come on. Everyone, stop swimming outwards, come in. They're on an endless cycle. Let's go. Alright. Now with more bombs in hand, let's go. End the wall off. Looks like we might not be able to get those last bits today. Most of the day was done fighting. I'm trying to block wall. Not matters though, we did get like three pieces in like the first episode. Right, they're still working on that pathway. The spell. There we are, wall's done. Alright, cool. The red ship, no, the one. That's the one. That's the one. I'm making mistakes here now. Okay. Now we got that, we grab all the rest. Oh, it stopped raining. Okay. Looks like the blues are finished with the bridge. It's fine. Means we're one step closer. So what I want to do now is destroy another wall. That's fine. They were waiting for that bridge anyway. They can find their way. Just come around. There we go. There is the one red though. I don't want him to run in. So we're gonna do this. It's the way up here. There's two fucking ways. Let's kill these frogs. Never mind. Big mistake. I've just downgraded the blue population, and I, for one, am not a fan of that. Alright, not to worry, we've made progress today. Not much progress, but we've made progress today. And in fact, the blue population's gone up. Alright, cool, cool. So, Pinkie Pie's fucking the one red. Why does red, why does fucking A having to be the button for everything. I'm just gonna... So yeah, we've blown up that wall, and we need to go get that wall next. So in the next episode, we'll be doing just that. Getting those two pieces, making up for today. I mean, we've already made this today, but we'll make up for today by getting those two pieces. Alright. A few seconds, and there. Not much happened in this episode. Kind of sad. I mean, we did. A little bit. Destroyed a few enemies. So hopefully, the path is going to be a lot clearer. Alright, day 15 since impact. Fire should be the natural enemy of Pikmin. But on closer inspection, found the red Pikmin to be impervious to it. It is fascinating. The reds continue through the flames, completely oblivious to any Pikmin burning around them. Yeah. The population of reds have gone up. The populations of blues went up and down again. And the reds and the yellow stayed in one line because we used them for a little bit, but not a lot. Not a lot. Alright. That's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're a fan of the series, blah, 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 you know what to do, blah, 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 blah. Okay, see you later, guys. Bye.